months at a time. It's a bit harder when you have 10 or 12, 15 bucks.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I started doing it by hand though.
Oh.
I had to make sure that this hobby was serious stuff before I spent the money. And then go back over it with a razor and shaving cream. Also, milking in the wild is not fun. I miss my milking parlor. I miss my milking parlor a lot.
So what are you looking for here?
I'm just showing her attachment, which ignore that where I cut her, but I'm just showing her attachment and her rear udder arch. I'm just trying to make it somewhat even to the other side. I don't know if that's possible. Thank you. See, one thing that I want to breed out of Kitty is if you see this pocket right here. The pocket is not ideal. You want this to be smoothly blended all the way to the stomach. So what I'm hoping with is the sire that I paired her with last breeding was Johnny. His dam is known to have a very nice, smoothly blended front udder attachment. And so I'm hoping with retaining Taylor that corrected that. So we shall see. Okay, can you hold her leg? Not out, just up. Yeah, there you go. That I need in here.
Oh, so out.
Well, a little bit, but not a lot. I just need to just clean in here. Go back over this the night before and hit that with a razor. That way it's nice and clean and smoothly shaved and gonna be ready for Saturday's show. Champion dry yearling last year, which just simply means that she won reserve champion without an udder, so this will be her first year competing with one. I'm super hopeful that she'll do really nice, but all we're gonna do is the same thing as Kitty. We're gonna hit it with a 40 blade and then I'll shave her with a razor tomorrow evening. doe to get clipped, which is Poppy. Poppy is 8 years old. She's going to be in the oldest class available. And I'm hoping this girl does really good. So let's get her udder clipped. It actually don't look too bad. Why don't you like your green? I don't want to whack your tail off. What do you think non-goat people think when your face is on the business end of a goat, just shaven? What do you think non-goat people think, that I'm crazy?
Maybe.
I would think I'm crazy.
And you also got a camera staring at you.
Yes, this is true. They're like, what is this, reality TV show? Yes, yes it is. It's called Goats of Our Lives.
It's DesertHardt Dairy Goats.
Hey Ryan, I have a really important job for you. Can you hold her tail up? I need to get right where she's covering. You don't have to crank it.
This is the softest piece right there.
Now what do you think people are walking by? Alright, so Poppy is all nice and clipped up, and now I just have to get everybody milked out. Cheyenne and Taylor showing tomorrow, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Bye.